Can you tell which one's the new one? So the next step is the oil filter and oil change. Should be pretty easy. All right, the screwdriver is in the filter. That filter is destroyed. I can't believe this oil change might be the longest oil change in the history of oil changes. At probably 2 hours, maybe even longer. It's dirty. All right, it's just dripping a little bit. I don't know if you can see that. That filter is destroyed. Oh my goodness.